One of the requirements of my job was implementing an emergency project in Afghanistan, which was mainly an agriculture project. You may know 70% of the population of Afghanistan dependent on agricultural products and productivity. After learning supply chain management systems here and statistics, I took the ideas from supply chain management classes and the lectures I had taken in USI. I implemented them in these two big warehouses, and they were very much effective. One can learn theories anywhere. You can do search on the internet, you can read books, you can learn from lectures. But the different thing and the good thing, the unique thing in MAS HLM is that students come from different backgrounds. Students from Africa, from Asia, from Europe, from America, from different regions. And this mix up of experiences, this mix up of different skills give more information which we cannot find in books. This is a perfect program for the staff who are working in the field in humanitarian context. If you get engaged in full-time studies, you work more on theories. For 2 years or for 1 year, if someone studies and then you want to implement something which you had studied 1 year before, it's not an easy thing. But if you learn 2 weeks something, you come up with new ideas, you learn new things, and after 2 weeks you go, it's a short time that you do not forget what you had learned, and you go to the field and you implement that thing. This is very much useful, and it's realistic. You can easily implement things. But if you have studied things 2 years back and you want to implement it, it's not an easy thing. The first time when I came to Lugano, I was thinking that I have to read about Lugano City, I have to read about the people. But people here and the environment here didn't give me a chance to read, but I just got familiar in 2 days with everything.